Hello all, welcome back to The Hobbit. We are now in Mirkwood, luckily enough, because this is always fun. Press the auto button to unequip the ring. The ring will slip from through his finger, and when the ring meter is empty, a red glow will appear around Boomer when someone looks in his direction. But be careful, some of the evil creatures of Middle-earth can still sense Bilbo's presence even when the ring equipped. Okay. Sounds good. Okay. I'm hoping it doesn't force me to use the ring. Cause like, that'd be annoying, but if it does, it does. If it doesn't, then oh well.
This is Dory's helmet. I do hope he's all right.
Not can't get through there. Can I get up here? Yes, I can. Oh, well. Damn, that was crazy. Antidote, please, and that's fine.
That water looks foul.
Did not realize I was being sucked into that. Saved it. Let's go.
Evil spirits, minions of the necromancer.
Okay, not good, not good, not good. Let's go get my health. I can't, never mind. Let's go. Okay. They were tough. I don't know what they were, but they were tough.
A rotten tree.
Fiction. Huzzah! That's unfair, you like auto aim, little bitch. I'm not gonna worry about doing all that because there is a lot of stuff up there and that'll take forever, and I have a feeling that I'm gonna fail it miserably. And knowing me, I'll fail it miserably. Oh, it was a tent, a camp, sorry.
Finally, a camp! Oh my.
Okay.
Hello.
Who are you? You don't look like any elf or goblin. I am Corwin, huntsman from Lake Town.
Hello. I'm Bilbo Baggins, a hobbit of the Shire, and I'm looking for my friends. Did you see 13 dwarves run through here?
No. But I did see the spiders carry about a dozen wriggling bundles of spider silk through that web. My friends were not so lucky. The spiders killed every man in my camp, including my brother.
I am sorry about your brother.
You could burn through those webs if you had some oil. You will find some in the camp to the north.
Okay. I need to get some oil, so we'll go this way. No, I wanted to sneak. I pressed the wrong button to sneak, that's why. Go back to sleep. Okay, can I sneak through here, or will they wake up anyway? Sneaking it is.
There's nothing like this in Hobbiton.
Get up, please. Okay, so. Oh my god, that was not as hard as I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Down we go, I assume. No, can't get there anyway. Okay, cool. Oh. That sort of scared me a little bit, but that's fine. What is that? Ah. Of course. I forgot. I drown. Hobbits can't swim to save their life. Now before I drop down, get that chest. What's in this chest?
Ooh.
Eh, nothing too special, that's fine. Oh, I see, I gotta get on top of this bit of wood here. Okie dokie. Okay, so this was only for... Okay.
These spiders ruin everything they touch.
And the last strike. There you go. Easy. That looks like a memento to me.
Oh, someone must have lost this.
Yep.
I'd better keep it safe.
That's trapped. They're both trapped. I'm not going to worry about it. Okay. Ah. Actually, there might be something really good in here. There may be something really, really good. bestow potion acquired and a lot of coins? Yeah. Woohoo, health potion. Okay, so there was some good stuff to go into there. That's fine, let's go. Yeah, not gonna worry about that. Oh, I had to get that. Okay. No worries, that's fine. Now let's head back. This isn't back. Spiders, I hate them. Oh, that was a real quick one, that was. Oh, look at that.
I say, Corwin, I found this ring in the other camp. Is this yours?
My brother's ring. It's been in our family for generations. Thank you, gentle hobbit, for finding this keepsake.
Wow. Damn. Okay then, thank you. I'm gonna save it again. Okay.
The path is clear. Good luck finding your friends.
Thanks, Corwin.
Nori's cape. I must be on the right track.
My goodness gracious me. There's sharks in there, or some sort of mean-looking fish. Yeah. super annoying. God dang, I need to run out. I'm gonna run out of these soon. Okay. So that's where I was before. Okie dokie. Oh my god, I thought I... No! Oh. Okay. Tough. Okay, so how far does this go? How long is this level anyway? But what was that? Expert jump tactics, sword. The jump attack is devastating combat. Okay. Expert. Ooh. Fancy. Look, on the other side of the river. Yay, an antidote. About to die then. Ouch. Oh, over the back here, you. No, dang it. Wow, this is tough. What damage does that do to you guys? A lot, actually. Tough. That was probably my first tough fight I've had. That was redonky donks. That was. Dang. I was not expecting that. I bet. Yep. Even more. What a surprise. Damn. that it? Cool. I did it. I don't know how I did, but I did. Okay, this looks like a whole lot of fun. I'm just going to go. Thank you.
Looks as if three different objects fit.
Oh, of course it does. Yellow urn acquired, thank you. Can I jump to there? Yep. Thank you. There's the red urn. Ooh, that was lucky. I slid for a second. I don't know why. I see the blue urn as well. I know. No, so the blue one has to be on this side somewhere. Ah, dang. I see it right there. Awesome. Now that I have the three urns, I'm going to save it. Okay. That was a rather laggy door.
Who disturbs my rest?
Ah, cool. Found. Okie dokie then. No worries, no worries.
Yeah.
can't take all these on at the same time. This is ridiculous. I can barely take them on, like, individually. Okie dokie. Seems these respawn, that's always a great thing for me, I suppose. Ouch. How did you reach that far? Ouch. Okay, let's go. Skedaddle. If I die to the minions, I'll be super upset. Goodness gracious, moi. Damn it. Okay, let's not worry about this. I'm dying because of it.
This boot belongs to Ori.
Of course, because you know exactly what boot they were wearing.
Thank you.
Can't be too far from them now, I suppose. Another Waters of Vigor potion. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for that. Let's go forth. Okay, this is... Thank you. Master Sword Tactics. Sting does much more damage. You can now chain 3 sword attacks. In addition, you can unleash a devastating spin attack simply by pressing and holding this square button. Upon release, you will spin in a complete circle, damaging everyone around you. Okay, so that was the only thing up here. Damn! I was hoping for some, like, the rest of the thing had to go up here. That's fine. Don't tell me that hurt. Supposed to go then? Is that the only way to go? Isn't it? Oh, you keep going up. Okay. I see it. You keep going up. No. Thank you. Okay, here we go, up here. Thank you. Snake eater. In my time. Okay. Hopefully someone else got that reference. Thank you. Wee, what a surprise. I can't control it. Okay, I thought I was able to control it. Goodness. Thank you. Why was that one so, like, ridiculous?
Arlene's belt. They got to be close.
Okay, they got to be close. Okay, how close is close? Fellas? Goodness. Okay. Music hasn't stopped. Easy does it now. Ouch. Holy crap. Just ignore it. I didn't ignore it. I pressed the wrong button. I got it. Don't know how I got it, but I did. That was an accident. Because then we have like no health potions left. The hell was that for? Oh, they were here, but they must have fallen down. Come off it. Oh wow. I'm probably gonna have to end the episode here actually. It's been going on for quite a bit. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it, and I shall see you all in the next episode. Somehow I'm gonna survive. I have two of those things, you idiot. Anyway. I'll see you all in the next episode, so catch ya then.